Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today we're playing Roblox Doors with my friend RJ and somebody else you might not know. You don't know. It's Skyla. So yeah, we're all gonna play together and yeah. Let's get started. Alrighty. And as you guys see, I have my face cam on. I have my face cam on, guys, so yeah. Right, everybody's RJ's me. Alright, guys. Where are you guys? Okay, you're here. I'm with RJ. No.
Don't start yet, my brother needs me. I need to start tomorrow.
Guys, I have a little short moment we have to do here. Alright. Yeah, thanks. You can probably see me because I have a new computer, guys. I am so happy I got here. I got a Mac. If you can't really see it, but I have a Mac now. So, yeah. That's good. I don't know if my quality mic is good. I wonder if it's good. So let's go play some doors. Oh, you did. Okay. You know, you probably asked me what's a big swing. I have rock bottom because I beat the game. So yeah. Yes, I am. Yeah, I'm the biggest bird, but I have a bad rock bottom.
No, but I'm the biggest bird actually. You have the littlest bird. Okay.
Okay. Great. Let's go, bro. Right here. Alright. Oh, look at this little guy. Bye. Bye. Alright, guys. I played doors before. I'm not dumb. Just to let you guys know. Yeah. They're not dumb either. They play doors. RJ has beat the game with me. Alright, I have 1,000 coins. I don't know what I should do, guys. I 3v5s. Hey, yo, are we going to the rooms? Are we going to the rooms?
No, we need to help Gal with the doors. Yeah, I didn't read the doors yet.
Oh. Dang it.
Okay.
Guess I just have to use these lockpicks. Guys. Nice. Oh, I'm not done. I'm not using that thing. I have a strategy to beat the greenhouse, guys. If we do make it to the greenhouse, guys, I'll tell you my secret.
Nobody's checking the drawers.
I'm checking the drawers. I got some money. Trying to speed run here right now.
No, we're not.
Yes, we are.
No, we're not.
Alright, guys, so,
always try speed running. It's hard when you speed run. I know where to land, how to land. I pulled it. The greatest bird pulled it. Wait, how old are you? How old are you?
in the locker. I hid under the bed.
I don't see you guys. Yeah.
Too bad. Door 14. $14 for the night.
Stop really quick.
Alright. You have to stop right quick. So, guys. I hope you guys can see me well. It should be able to see me. Hold up. Hold up. That's way better. Might be too close. Yeah. Alright, guys. We have to wait for Skyla. Whatever. Okay.
Yeah,
Oh, they need to open the door. Open up! I need to open the door. Open the door! Alright, guys. A long time, bro. I'm gonna just skip past this part. I'm gonna edit this video. You're not even gonna be seeing what I'm talking. Because I'm gonna cut it out the video, if I can, at least. I'm gonna cut it out the video. Alright, so yeah. So yeah, I just cut it out the video. So I think I did. Might have not. Depends. Put the painting back. My painting. Hey, yo, the PC is here. Hey, yo, the PC here. I need that money.
I use
the. We got door number 18.
18.
Yeah. 360. $19. All right, we got it on number door 20. Door 20. Yeah. Hey, door. I'm using my lockpick. I'm not going through all these rooms. Easy. Get in the locker. I don't care. Guys. Guys, it's not what it is. Now it looks stupid. I didn't die. I don't got any revives. What are you talking about? She got out? I feel stupid. I didn't mean to try it. Guys, I am sorry for that. That was embarrassing. That was just me and Arthur. Oh, easy flashlight! Oh, nice! Oh! Oh. In the door.
Open the door.
Open the door. 27, that's a big one. Really? Timothy with a coin to attack me? I swear to God, Timothy had a coin, if I'm wrong.
Why don't you
Ambush. Or figure. It's a figure or seed, because they both have invincibility powers. Timothy, he has 5 damage. But that can be right. Confirm that's the real prize. PK, have it your way. You lagged. Skibbity, nope. Yes. Where is Seek's eyes, bro? He hasn't popped up a singular eye this whole time. I spoke too soon. Okay. Oh gosh, those pictures scare me each time they happen. Jesus. Oh, I just banged into my wall. That's crazy. This has to be it.
I'm playing a different game for now.
Look at, whoa! Oh, intense knocking. Look at me in the eyes. Tell me where it is. Look good, escape. If she gets really close to me, I'm probably gonna use the vitamins, but. This is like a theme song. This song is good. Dang, I can see what those vitamins in here. On my cheeks. Bro, that was sus. I don't know why I said that. Easy. Let's go.
Okay, I'm joining. The winner is Zion. I'm joining.
So, RJ, are we going to go to the ruins?
Holy shit, remember these speedruns?
Yeah. Are we going to the rooms or not?
No, let's take this game to the house.
What was that? Was that Shadow? I think Shadow popped on the screen. I need $10.
Are you guys restarting?
No. I have 3 out of 10. I can buy the crucifix. No. Say what? Never said that. That's some cap shit right there.
Call me back when you guys are finished.
Alright.
You guys want to call me.
Well, that's a lot of money. Another book. I just got 3 books in a row. We're going upstairs. One. Another book I found. I hear another book, you're probably gonna grab it. Hold on. We got the code. We got every note. So we're good. So, did you grab the paper?
No.
Alright. You can come up. Alright, guys. Why am I standing up? That's the most goofiest moment I ever done in my life. But I feel like we're missing a shape for some reason.
I don't think we are.
We're not.
Okay, good.
We have to move
close. Good.
Mr. Figure.
What? I got
battery. Oh, that's my battery. I don't really need it. So just. Oh, Figure's downstairs. What's the code? What's the code?
You
tell me so. No, I don't have the paper. You not have the paper?
I'm tight.
What's the code? Must be on the downstairs on the right. Has to be, guys. Guys, this is sad. Mr. I found it. It's a hexagon. Bigger something for my cheeks. Man, I'm doing the mini game. Do not open the door yet. I'm not trying to die. Wait for me when I go upstairs because the Figure's on me. Woo! I need to walk away so I can go upstairs and not make sure the door doesn't close on my face. Oh no, Figure's upstairs. I can't go upstairs. I wait for him to come back around and make sure he doesn't come this way because he did. Go. Open it now. Quick. I'm running. I just ran that whole time. I have enough to buy the crucifix. Oh! All right, I'm gonna buy a lockpick because I need. Hey, Agrippino. Oi, that macho meat nerd came in here a while ago. I don't know, must destroy the place. Oh, man, calm down. Hey, Jeff. Bob. Is it Jeff or Bob? I don't know what his name is. I forgot. Hey Jeff, I'm shining a light in your eye. I have a crucifix in. Uh-huh. Well, at least try to. I can use the crucifix on somebody new. Should I use the crucifix on Screech? That was you, Screen. What? Who should I use the crucifix on? I want to watch this beer. If it does. Disappear. Suppose. Oh, because it's not a dupe door. Ah. Who should I use the crucifix on? Should I use it on ambush?
Look! Oh my god!
What?
Boris got kicked out.
Oh my gosh, guys, he got kicked out of the game! I'm just gonna use a crucifix on someone random and then leave the game. Yo!
Screech!
What's that?
Where is Screech? Hey Screech, where are you? Guys, I gotta use the Christmas on Screech, man. Screech, come here. Come here, Screech. Come on, hit me. Use the crucifix. Get out of my way. Bye, Screech. Bye. I hate you. Use the crucifix on Screech. I don't even know. feels so good to use crucifix on people, guys. All right, guys. I'm ending. I might end the video. Yeah, guys. I'm going to end the video here today, guys. So, yeah. I hope you guys have a good night. Sleep, I think. It's 7 o'clock here. It's nighttime. Oh, it's a little nighttime. It's not that much nighttime. It's dark, but... Alright. So, I'll see you... Maybe tomorrow, guys. Maybe tomorrow. So, yeah. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye. Hold up. Whatever.